what we did in Los Alamos is to make sure that the United States would be the first to do something with this new power. We feared it would be the Nazis. But because of our efforts, and I believe in part because of Heisenberg's reluctance, in part because of the lack of strength in Germany, that fortunately did not happen. But we know that a great Soviet scientist, Kurchatov, had made great progress toward the atomic bomb. And when our success made it clear that all this was possible, it took the Soviets, who in many other respects were much more slow, only 4 more years to catch up with us. What we did in Los Alamos, in fact, was make sure that the United States, rather than the Soviet Union, would have the first words to say in the atomic age. And there, I think, is an influence that we really did exercise, and it is very clear that what we did is something that had to be done.